I can hear you. Stupid noises.
Annoying.
You have to come out sooner or later.
Yeah, must have been nothing.
What's that? You had your time, human.
Something there.
No fight today.
What? Scared already? You're here. You're here. Stop hiding, slippery humans.
What? Who's there?
Someone there.
I'm hearing stuff.
Come out, come out, wherever you are! Here, human, human, human. Got a treat for you! Gonna find you soon, human. I can smell you out there, little snake! You have to come out sooner or later. No blood to spill today.
nice.
Come back! Don't leave me here!
Thank you.
hell are you doing in there?
Quickly get us out of here!
More of my brothers will be here soon. They know a human is attacking the tower.
The super mutant too?
Yes, him too. Oh, he's harmless. Well, actually, he's far from harmless, but he won't hurt us. Trust me.
Strong will not hurt human if human rescues Strong and Rex.
See?
Sure, trust him. What could possibly go wrong?
Strong here has a new purpose in life. I came here to teach these poor, ignorant creatures culture. I started with Macbeth. I guess they found it funny. All of them except Strong here.
Strong learned secret to human power from Macbeth. Milk of human kindness. Strong will find milk. Strong will drink milk. Strong will have secret power of humans.
Yes, yes, of course he will. When they grew tired of taunting me, they threw me in this cage. Little did they know, there was a radio in here.
They know. You bait to catch more humans.
What? Why didn't you tell me?
Strong thought you know.
See what I have to work with? I've promised Strong to help him find the milk of human kindness if we get out of here.
What are the super mutants gonna do with Strong?
Throw him off the building. They're taking bets on how many times he'll bounce.
I'll let you out.
Hurry. Follow Strong. He knows the best way down of this cursed tower.
Go to lift. Go fast, humans.
Human, let's
play a good fight.
Strong.
Go away, leader.
Rex.
So that whole milk of human kindness thing, that's from Macbeth. I thought I could civilize these savages by teaching to them. Strong here believes it is the secret to human power. So he wants us to help him find it.
I shall lift our spirits by quoting from the bard. Good night. Good night. Parting is such...
Doubts are traitors, and make us lose the good we oft might. Go on. They say doom never lives.
Hell is empty, and all the devils are here. Let me embrace these sour adversity. For wise men say it is the wisest. Cowards die many times before their deaths. The valiant never taste of death but once.
Time to die!
Better to die fighting, rather! Careful, human. Rather's good at smashing, too. Moon dead.
Me.
Rex.
Many thanks for that timely rescue.
What were you doing up there?
I was attempting to teach those super mutants human culture, trying to civilize them. I thought if they could just experience the majesty of Shakespeare, it would change them forever. And who better to open their eyes to the wonders of the bard than Rex Goodman? The foremost actor in the world today. Yes, well, in any event, I'm quite grateful. I'd like you to have this. Now, if you'll excuse me, I think it's time I left this awful place. I'm returning to WRVR and resuming my career in radio.
Strong?
I hear you. Go find milk of human kindness with Strong.
Yes, I'll honor my promise.
Good. Strong travel with human. Human helps Strong find milk of human kindness. Strong learns secret of humans.
Hey.
What do you need?
Let's trade some things.
Human too weak to carry everything.
Hey.
Need strong. Want to smash something?
I hope you find your son.
Hey.
Yes, human?
Over here.
Leave it to
Wait
Strong.
Wait there. Come on.
Good idea.
See ya, human.
Yeah?
Carla.
Need to pick something up? Road's pretty long from here.
Let's see what you have.
You break it, you buy it.
Hey, Carla.
Back again? Time to do business?
I've got a few minutes to browse.
Here's what I got.
Heads up.
Tell Strong what to do.
Hold position.
Stay here. Strong can view.
Moving out.
Okay.
Heads up.
Will do. Give to me, human.
Hey, boy. Everything okay, boy? Come on, boy. It's time to go.
Human eats it, Strong go with human.
Yes, come with me.
Strong travel with human.
Looking for Diamond City? Just follow the signs.
Commonwealth's a dangerous place. Lucky you ain't a great green jewel. Nothing to see here.
What do you mean you can't open the gate? Stop playing around, Danny. I'm standing out in the open here for crying out loud.
I got orders not to let you in, Miss Piper. I'm sorry. I'm just doing my job.
Just doing your job. Protecting Diamond City means keeping me out, is that it? Oh, look, it's the scary reporter. Boo!
I'm sorry, but Mayor McDonough's really steamed, Piper. Saying that article you wrote was all lies. The whole city's in a tizzy.
You open this gate right now, Danny Sullivan. I live here. You can't just lock me out. Open up. You want into Diamond City, right?
I just got here, but yeah.
Shh. Play along. What's that? You said you're a trader up from Quincy? You have enough supplies to keep the general store stocked for a whole month? You hear that, Danny? You gonna open the gate and let us in, or are you gonna be the one talking to crazy Myrna about losing out on all the supply?
Jeez, all right. No need to make it personal, Piper. Give me a minute.
Better head inside quick before old Danny catches on to the bluff.
This place, Diamond City. What is it?
Oh, the Green Jewel? She's a sight. Everyone who's anyone in the Commonwealth is from here, settled here, got kicked out of here. A big wall, some power, working plumbing, schools, and some security goons are what make Diamond City the big monster it is. Oh, love it or hate it. You'll see for yourself soon enough. Let's go.
Piper, who let you back inside? I told Sullivan to keep that gate shut. You devious, rabble-rousing slanderer. The level of dishonesty in that paper of yours. I'll have that printer scrapped for parts.
Mr. McDonough, tyrant mayor, shuts down the press. Why don't we ask the newcomer? You support the news? Because the mayor's threatened to throw free speech in the dumpster.
This really isn't any of my business.
Oh, I didn't mean to bring you into this argument, miss. No, no, no. You look like Diamond City material. Welcome to the great green jewel of the Commonwealth. Safe, happy, a fine place to come. Spend your money, settle down. Don't let this muckraker here tell you otherwise, all right?
What are you two arguing about, anyway?
What do you think? Print lies and everybody's happy, but if you print the truth...
Now, was there anything particular you came to our city for?
I'm trying to find someone.
Trying to find someone? Who?
Who would I talk to about finding a missing person?
Well, whatever you do, don't bother going to Diamond City Security for help.
Don't listen to her. While I'm afraid that our security team can't follow every case that comes through. I'm confident that you can find help here. Diamond City has every conceivable service known to man. One of our great citizens can surely find the time to help you.
A mayor of a great city must know everyone. Who can help me?
I'm sorry, I don't have time for any more questions. I'm a busy man. Enjoy your stay in our fair city.
This is ridiculous. I want the truth, McDonough. What's the real reason security always shrivels away when talk of missing persons comes
up? I've had enough of this, Piper. From now on, consider you and that little sister of yours on notice.
Yeah, keep talking, McDonough. That's all you're good for.
Right.
A big Diamond City welcome from the mayor. You feel honored yet? Look, I gotta go get settled in, but, stop by my office later. I have an idea for an article you'd be perfect for.
So, you're that traitor Piper was talking about. Some tells me she's pulled the wool over my eyes again. Am I right?
I didn't mean to lie, officer. It all just happened so fast.
Oh, sure it did. Happened so fast you forgot all about basic human decency. Didn't your mother ever teach you to be honest? Hey, what's brought you into town anyway? Be good to note it down in the logs.
I'm trying to find someone.
Is that so? Who are you looking for?
An infant boy. Kidnapped.
Oh, look, I'm sorry, but we're under orders not to get involved in missing person cases. There's a lot of institute paranoia right now, and we can't really risk fanning those flames with official action. What if people panic?
How about we do a simple trade? Money for information.
Hey, I don't take bribes, okay? No.
I just need a little information, Danny. We can keep this off the record.
I'm sorry, but I can't. I got orders.
The Institute? What's that?
Ah, damn. Look, I really shouldn't have said that. They're just a scapegoat, all right? Something people blame when things go wrong. If you really want to know, there's a whole newspaper inside the city that won't stop talking about them. Public occurrences.
I'll ask somewhere else, then.
Chin up. Maybe someone in town can help you?
Head on inside.
Stinks like humans here.
The paper sales.
Well, the presses are getting overloaded. That motor is going to go soon if you don't replace it.
You've been saying that for weeks and the old girl still keeps cranking. Stop worrying so much. I gotta head into the office. You start whistling if you see any angry politicians coming our way.
Why? Is something wrong? Piper? Open City. Read the public.
Free paper to newcomers. If the Institute grabs you in the night, at least we warned you.
The Institute?
You ain't heard of the Institute, lady? They snatch people up in the night, and no one hears from them again. It's all in the paper. Better read up before they grab you, too.
Who's gone missing?
Drifters, residents, stadium seat snobs. Seems every year or so, someone's gone, and we all know why. So you better be careful, newcomer. The Institute is out there, and they'll grab you, too. Like I said, it's all in the paper.
I believe you. Thanks.
You're a real lost lamb in the wolf's den, lady. So what are you doing in Diamond City, anyway?
I came here looking for someone.
Let me guess. That someone's gone missing, right? That's what I'm telling you. So who is it?
I'm looking for my baby. His name's Sean.
You have a son, lady? Wow, you're old. You're in bad luck. No one tries to find missing people in Diamond City. Missing people means the Institute is involved. And no one's going to want to get the Institute's attention.
You're a smart kid. Isn't there someone in town who isn't afraid of this Institute?
Well, there is the detective, Mr. Nick Valentine. He's not afraid of anything. If anyone's gonna help you, it's him.
What else do you know about Mr. Valentine?
I know all the adults who go there won't admit it. Ain't that the way it is? No one's ever grateful for the people who help out the most.
If his business card isn't shaped like a heart, I'm gonna be disappointed.
Yeah, I'm definitely sending you to the right place. Good luck, lady.
Anyone is one of those things. It's that secretary of his. Her and her perfect hair.
Mm-hmm.
The mayor's secretary.
Excuse
come
me.
On,
well, hello
I'll
there.
Cover hair myself.
Another
I
one of the poor and stupid of Diamond City come begging for table scraps?
Well, I do need some help.
I knew it. Let's see. I have a few caps to spare. Here. Take it and make yourself scarce.
And miss basking in your delightful personality?
Do what you like, but I'm done talking to you.
Around here, we call your haircut the Scav Special. Little flecks of blood, give it the personal touch. You should think about getting a trim.
Yeah, all right.
Maybe a new color, huh? Sit down, let's take a look. Hey there. I got an empty chair here just waiting for some beautiful customer to get a haircut.
Newcomer, huh? Talk to Abbott at the wall if you want a history lesson.
Well, they were kind of in
trouble. Kiwanis, right here! Let's go! Bashes in the Commonwealth!
Yeah, care cares about you.
All she must go.
Do yourself a favor and just say yes. It's all he understands.
Yes.
Dear God, your friend, he's not
excuse
a,
me.
You know,
you there, one of them talk some things, sense into my nitwit son. McDonough's secretary, is she a synth?
What?
You know what a synth is, right? Those machine people the Institute makes? Looks and acts just like the real thing? Only I think they made Geneva a little too perfect. No woman looks like she does, all perky. So she's a synth, right? She has to be.
No idea.
You don't know? What? Born without a brain between your ears?
You just said no one could tell the difference, Ma. She don't know if Geneva's a synth, and neither do you. So could you lay off?
Don't you talk to your mother that way, Johnny.
Haircuts, right here.
Not right now.
Okay, you take care.
Latest news from the Commonwealth.
Protection for sale. Hand-tooled pieces.
You there. You need a genuine, authentic, custom-made hickory swatter.
What's a swatter?
Rookie, eh? A swatter, my friend, is a Diamond City tradition. See, it used to be that this whole place was a stadium. And two teams would meet and play a game called baseball. One team would beat the other team to death with these things called baseball bats. And the best bats were called swatters. True fact.
Oh, really? What kind of teams were there?
There was the Diamond City Demolishers. Big brutes of guys. Played in full power armor with special pneumatic arms, you know, for swinging. Then you had the Lexington Ladies, an all-female team, with Coach Bloody Mary Sue at the helm. Highest kill count in the league! Ha! I could spend all day talking about the Concord Crushers, or the Quincy Killmeisters, but you get the idea. It was a hell of a sport.
Hey, dumbass, that's not how baseball was played.
That right, little Miss Smarty Pants? Well, if you're such an expert, how do you think it was played?
There were balls, strikes, three bases, and home runs. You kept score by how many runners made it to home plate.
I like my version better. Now, can I interest you in these genuine, authentic, custom-made hickory swatters?
What's a swatter?
Rookie, eh? See, one team would
baseball.
Beat the other team to death with these things called baseball.
Hey, dumbass, that's not how baseball was played.
That right, little Miss Smarty Pants? Well, if you're such an expert, how do you think it was played?
The teams would also beat the spectators to death. Yeah, that's how the term spectator sport got started.
I like my version better. Now, can I interest you in these genuine, authentic, custom-made hickory swatters?
Let's see what you got.
Handmade, each one.